only to choose my chance to change behavior. My mom is your friend.
I've already got Brooklyn, Brooklyn, Brooklyn. Last three. Well, no, I actually only uploaded one, I think, because I wanted two of them. Man, I'm not trying to play the same fucking team again. So be it, though. Oh, I'm tired as hell. I got no business with playing right now. I'm still beating these fools' ass. Let's roll. Dang. CSG dog, I told you THT is only ranked 72 on here, so he's no good really on the game. Yeah, THT, Thornton. He's ranked 72 on here. That's why I was just showing you. I told you, you try to say he was close to 80. He should be at least 75, though.
Looking at the Lakers, they want to turn around after the loss.
For real.
The try by James. And the layup's good off the glass.
A terrific offensive rebounder. Harrell's energy is what helps him collect second chance opportunities.
Oh, that's straight TNT, baby. Explosive. That was pretty. And he just hit
THT.
Here's Caldwell Pope. Finish off.
Woo!
As
get him, KCP. Man, they hard to beat when KCP's playing good.
And the former Utah youth, Kyle Kuzma, can play either forward spot as a good blend of spinning of size and speed.
Yes, Kevin, but right now I prefer him at the four. The reason why, he can stretch the floor, but he can
attack
all those big forwards. And his shooting, it will be consistent as the years go on. And you see,
I'm not worried about Brown and AD. Get the other motherfuckers going first.
Opening, closing.
I don't just play with superstars.
He's one of them.
Like a lot of people, they'll barely use the other role players or whatever.
And so does so. We'll bring it up for Los Angeles. And Kuzma has it in the corner. Down low. Here's Davis. That one doesn't go.
How you gonna miss a fucking layup, bro?
This matchup with the Lakers, it's their first meeting of the season. And good at that time.
And that's a nice pass. The patience of LeBron to let the play develop.
And James comes in town.
As soon as you give him any room whatsoever, he is always looking to attack and make you pay.
To the middle.
That shit out of here, he said.
And Gasol sends it back.
I give that to you all day. Shoot it.
What's crazy about AD as a shot blocker? He can block your shot at all three levels.
Ooh.
Yep, that's going to be a flagrant foul.
Yes, sir.
Boy, a very hard foul that time. And the official.
Make a more adjustment. What's that, G? Yeah. Yep, you moderate. See the little thing besides your name?
Oh, you're
going
to
shake. You get nervous. You're going to pussy shake it.
And for everything that Anthony Davis does on the floor, you can't forget about his defense. Still an elite-level defender. Guards multiple positions and turns away a number of shots. He's all alone. And that one's good. Shrewd. Liking the vision there from Caldwell Pope, looking to get his guys going when they're open. Davis with the bucket. Hey, Davis gets a lot of blocks without getting in foul trouble. About a 1-to-1 ratio for him in his career. Incredible. He's done a great job of learning how to go straight up, playing vertical, gets blocks, but doesn't get too pulled out of position. Does everything you want.
I knew not to go for that.
Count it good. When Anthony Davis is aggressive going to the offensive glass, it gives this team another dimension. How about using the rim to get some true hang time? Yo, he just wanted to make sure the landing was softer than the takeoff. Kept the lock. Here's Kuzman. And he gets the bucket, gets the rim. What a play chance here for him. Strong rebound by Kuzma. That's probably the second most developed aspect of his game. Next to his shooting. Inside. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt. And they repeatedly poked inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid off. Here's Caruso. Davis. And Marie Kitchen by Harrell.
Fuck this Saul.
You just can't bite on Gasol's pump fake. When you do, he makes you look down. This is
worst fucking pickup they did this year. Let Dwight and JaVale go and then pick his old slow ass up, boy. Jesus Christ. See, he should have dunked that right there. Right with JaVale or Dwight. Straight dunk.
Stretch five. It's more likely to drag you to the block and just bruise you. More than anything else. One of the best all-around bigs in the league.
He might as well just leave that fool out there on the three-point line. And that's all he does in a real game. He's a defense liability. A lot of times.
Here's Caruso, and that one clearly a foul. Here's the whistle, two shots coming up.
Damn. Flagrant.
Fifth and sixth free throws of the game. Definitely an area where they can improve. Only 73% as a team. First free throw is good. That one falls, so he hits both of them. We've got 28 seconds left for the first. Here's LeBron, and finished off by Gasol. Mark Gasol probably never won any dunk contest, but he can still put you on a poster.
No, he ain't. He's not putting nobody on no
the
damn poster. Come on, man.
Lakers trail by six.
Not anymore. Maybe I've never been a fan James of either one of them. I'm glad they didn't get his brother. Thank God. His young older brother is bad enough, slow enough. All day Trey is my brother's ass.
Just joining us, we played through one quarter of action so far.
I say they'll be looking for a trade deadline. So they fucked up getting rid of Boogie. I mean, they should have kept Boogie, boy. Boogie though might not stay since Wall went to Houston. They've always won team back up since college. Right. Right.
They've been the better rebounding team by a healthy
margin. Yeah, UK in 2010.
There's the steal.
Alright, y'all. Alright. I'm closing chat. Y'all get me twisted here.
And now the fast break, Schroeder with the ball.
Get in there, Goldie.
Looking sharp. Fans can be impatient, Greg, especially for the fans of teams that are slow to start a season.
And having a meeting in New York. Right, you know, in that town, you go big and you get talked about. No doubt about it. But with the way things have evolved now, every team is a
give and go.
Because every game's televised. It's starting to happen more in some of those smaller markets as well. It's just a harsh reality of pro sports.
Saw
inside.
Oh, he's trying everything else. Little LeBron now.
Just find the shoe. Up deep, 3-point range. The Lakers get it back. 3-point
range. Great anticipation by Mark Gasol.
Fucking Gasol.
Rebounding, but he did it that time on the offensive glass.
And the Lakers decide to take their first time out here.
Really, I don't know which one did.
But certainly,
wasn't me, Manuel.
Yeah, if that weren't the case, you wouldn't see so many coaching changes in the offseason.
See, right here, this is where we're not as good as last year, bro. We lack depth. Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Feel me? Feel me, what the fuck, bro? Shit, my adjustments done.
Lakers lead by 8. Caldwell Pope with it. Matthews cover.
That's all it takes. All you gotta do is run into a motherfucker and you drop the ball.
The quick feet and hands of Caldwell Pope paying dividends at the defensive end.
I think my LeBron's a little bit better than his LeBron. When y'all motherfuckers better get to the layup? Fuck.
The lead up to 10 now for Los Angeles.
Beating everyone to the floor using his limited skill set.
Damn, I didn't even need to hit the block, but fuck. He was going to miss it anyway. Shit.
And for someone at his age, that is something you have to know how to do. You can see when LeBron kicks it into that next gear. He can't keep it on all the time, but he's still able to take over when he needs to. They're at their best when LeBron pushes his aggressiveness.
Get shit up out of here.
The Lakers have a fast trip right here.
Yes, sir.
Playing with high energy, outworking the defense.
I'm the motherfucking Laker King, boy.
Great results and a high percentage of looks. Not always the case these days. And wait to finish and cut into that lead.
Oh,
still shaking.
What did he do?
And he hits the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
That was weird. Thought it was green.
When I watched LeBron,
I didn't see nothing block it.
You know, Kevin, I wish I could have played with a guy like LeBron James. You get so
of course, I'm playing half blind because I'm tired as a motherfucker. Eyes burning and shit.
LeBron's got 9 points now on the court. I love the communication and the chemistry between those two teams. The advanced skill set of AD.
That's bad, boy. I mean, I'm not even playing my top game. Look, I can't. See what I'm saying? My body should be trashing me. I'm far from playing. I can barely see.
And now it's only a 5-point Laker lead. And Schroeder entrusted to run this offense, making the right call. That's to Davis. Trying to get open is Kuzma.
Oh, well. Oh, for real, everything's blurry, but there ain't no shot meter. I don't even use a shot meter.
Not many guys have that kind of length and vertical. AD, 1-2.
God damn, Matthew. See what I'm saying, bro. I don't know about Matthews and
everything going their way. It's pretty much the story of this game.
Ooh.
And Davis sends it back. Here's Caldwell Pope.
Get on KCP.
And Caldwell Pope, explosive off the floor. He can catch you unawares with his dunk. From deep. Kuzma pulls it in.
Are you fucking joking me, Matthew, bro? I'll take you out the game and leave your bitch ass out. Caruso wouldn't have missed that. Come on now.
And we hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far.
Wide open layup, bro. Fuck Matthews.
Where's the Lakers now?
Him and Gasol, I don't care for. They was better off keeping Danny Green, man.
Indestructible one. LeBron brushing off contact with an easy deuce.
Well, he's Green, so he could play defense. He wasn't a defense liability as well. Like Matthews. Matthews is old. I mean, he's like 33 or some shit. He's not young. That's my ball. My ball should be.
Very nearly full. Of course, that pass. And the Lakers making a change here. Loose. And stolen by
Hero. You know, I had a feeling that was going to happen.
He's picked up by James. And Davis can't get it to go. I mean, you won't see this too often. Getting denied at the rim. He's likely to remember that one. If you know Devin, what would you like and dislike about playing in this year?
Like, no doubt about the tempo and the spacing. I think that, more than anything, allows for the true skill and
true
of the game to be on display.
My eyes are fucked. I'm so tired. But I can't sleep longer than a couple hours at a time. That's the problem.
Turn it down
get woke up by something.
His first chance at the line tonight.
84%. That's what he was able to convert on a season ago from the line.
You hear about the extinction of great NBA big men. Do you see it in the role of show?
Well, like I said, I have no business be playing this game right now. I'm far from on my top game, but I'm still winning, so fuck it. I'm gonna play till I lose. Ooh. Got him.
Played more outside of the paint, right? You know, Giannis, you look at what he can do with Anthony Davis and the way he plays the game. I mean, LeBron, in essence, is a big man. I mean, you still can dominate the game as a big. It's just that you now can actually get some respect out of him, because you are involved in more facets of the game.
So tough to keep Davis from getting this point. To the line where he's been shooting in that 80% range.
And so Anthony Davis.
Bro. Yeah, that's fucked up. Yeah, I literally can't see. I might as well. I'm going to turn the shot meter off.
Because he knows he makes a living.
I don't even need it.
He invites contact. And sometimes even
if I can play like this without shot meter, well.
As the team's headed to this timeout, a chance for the coaches now to map out some plays for the next few minutes and a chance for the players to rehydrate.
Tomorrow, when I get some sleep,
if they want to make sure they
I'm going to turn that shot meter off.
Absolutely. Over the course of a game, you have to stay hydrated.
Don't need it. I mean, I don't even use it when I can't see the motherfucker. I've already got used to the dude. The only time I really need is a free throw with somebody you haven't played with. I've already got used to the other motherfuckers, so I know how to. I know the release shit on their free throws, so that's all you really need. You don't need no fucking. I don't know, I guess some people need the shot maybe. I don't know.
Absorb as much as he can from the vets. He does everything he can to pick their brain.
That shot meter is a distraction to me if I try to use it during a game.
And they double up James. Pass to Caruso.
Caruso.
Lakers lead by 10. And stolen by James.
Oh, he didn't steal it. I just dropped it, bitch.
And the corner fouls with a chance at the one for one more coming up.
But the defender gets caught in a bad position. LeBron, powerful enough to.
I don't care if I win this or not. For real, I've been saying this in my last game, but for real, I think it is. I can't stay away no longer, man.
When there's that much resistance at the rim,
fight and sleep. Nah, I'm gonna PM you later. I'm gonna close this chat back too, because every time I open it, I'm already having a hard enough time trying to pay attention. Can't sleep. Fuck. Motherfucking Pineapple Express. And I shouldn't even smoke before I start playing. That shit make me tired every time. Well, that's heavy shit. That's one of the best strains out there. And I smoked a whole damn blunt. If I get dumb, motherfucker, I knew better. I knew I'd get tired, because I was already tired. Y'all know, I see the time. I gotta let this dog out. She gotta piss too. Come on. Hurry up. Get back in here. Get back in. Come on. Let's go. Fuck my game up now.
Can you switch here? Yeah, much improved foul shooter KCP also started to get to the line at a higher rate.
And that's an intentional foul.
Oh, what are we doing here? Intentional foul and shit.
Situation like that, you know, maybe there's some bad blood between those two.
Yes, they are.
I'll tell you, he doesn't get.
They got bad blood.
Missing a job from the line. The
teammates.
Thanks to Kuzma. Back to James. Shoots over Schroeder. Los Angeles with another miss.
It was a dumb shot anyway.
I think rebounding might tell the story in this game. And it just seems that every pass they make is leading.
I gotta get back on
great
track.
Great natural instincts of LeBron. Good decision maker on the pick and roll. See, that's a solid effort on the defensive glass. You need guys who are willing to work, willing to get their hands dirty inside.
And it's the Lakers on the break. And easy 2 points on the way.
Yeah, that wasn't easy. It was all over him. He had to.
But he's stronger than he looks. Shooter unafraid of contact.
Man, that was supposed to go to AD. What's the.
Making things happen for Los Angeles. One quarter that saw them generate a.
Well, goddamn well, I did not pass that way back to that motherfucker. When AD's right there. Shit. God damn, this game.
Thanks for being with us as we begin the fourth.
That's 2K, though, for you.
Here's Schroeder.
It does what it wants sometimes.
And they double up Davis.
Ooh. Damn, Harrell got his Davis. Man, I know he never done that in a real game. Hell no.
And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. It's going to be on Montrez
here. And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
Schroeder hits a boat.
And you know, Dennis Schroeder, from the moment he came into the league, showed tremendous confidence. He's never
well, he fouled real quick, then.
You know, Steve, one thing you admire about LeBron.
Lucky God.
His team. He'll create
he didn't still make it.
He gets a mismatch or helps his teammate find one.
You know, Kevin, LeBron will use his ice cream to just kind of shuffle defenders, make them think. Once he sees an opportunity, he'll out all over.
Ooh, God damn, that just turned all of us red.
It's Kuzma penetrating.
Shit.
Nice drive. If you overplay Kuzma's jump shot, he can.
We got three in red. Cause that defense, boy. Matthew sucks.
By three.
The They need to get rid of him and Gasol.
He's a power player with great body control.
I think Harrell be alright.
And the Lakers call time here.
He's going to work it out with his ass. He's a little short, but to be playing motherfucking center, but
oh well.
Are you for real?
During that break, Trey Vogel had some real words for his team. He said, guys, we don't
real words or fake words, you sure?
There are better options.
They say some of the stupidest shit on here, bro.
And so it looks like the Lakers will retain possession here.
Ooh, I got it too. Okay.
The Los Angeles. They held a 12-point lead early.
Ah.
Here's Gasol. It's deflected.
Damn.
They do trail by five. Out to Kuzma. And against
3 seconds. Yep. Can't be camping in it down there.
In
the paint, I get.
Here's Schroeder.
Oh, yeah.
Ejection here, guys. Oh, boy, that's his second flicker, one foul of the game. And
I
can't believe
he's, is he gone?
This guy has more control. I mean, knowing he already got one flicker foul, you can't be that reckless when you're on thin ice like he was.
What the fuck? He gave me a side fucking piece. Did I make it, miss it? I don't even know.
The lonely walk, the walk of shame.
I hate when it does that shit. It'll show it from the side.
It's just a better job.
And you can't see what the fuck you're doing.
And stolen by James. And here we go. Dennis Burke, LeBron's got it.
If that's a flagrant, why did I?
Because in the half court set, they're struggling a little bit.
I didn't get the ball back. What the fuck, bro?
And that will be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call.
I was supposed to get the ball back.
And once LeBron gets the ball in the painted area, the force he plays with is hard not to foul him.
Second free throw, no good. And it's the Lakers' ball.
Yeah, I got screwed out with possession, that's for sure. Yeah, I mean, unless because it don't matter, but I don't think just because it was the second player, I should have got the ball back as well. But I did, so fuck it. Fuck 2K.
And that one falls coming off of Davis's feet.
You got way more glitches than 20, 21 does.
Here's LeBron. James has got 24 points.
The indestructible one, LeBron brushing off contact with an easy deuce.
Timeout call for Lakers. Into the fourth quarter. Inside Davis. And it's slammed in by Davis.
Fuck the dumb
Reddit
shit.
Vision of LeBron. Leave even one guy open.
Tires 2K dumb shit, bro. Fucking glitches and shit. It's over. Y'all can dunk too. You can't dunk Will Brown. Something wrong with you.
That's a big time move.
Got no business even picking the Lakers.
Okay, you trying to make a comeback.
Woo, Caruso in the house.
Within the offense. Any chance you get, you want to put yourself in a position to succeed. That's what he did there. Great job of reading the floor, got to the rim, and made a play.
Too fast for Gasol. Too quick.
Carroll's become a go-to scorer from this range. Lakers trail by 12. It's scored by Morris. To the inside.
Ooh.
And finished off by LeBron.
He takes advantage of him in every way possible.
And Brady lures them into a trap on the steal, and then bang! Great activity at both ends. Great teamwork as well. And clearly, we will not be witnessing a spirited comeback tonight, albeit as exciting as that would be. This was an excellent all-around performance for the Lakers.
They really had it going on as well. Pitch for Bowman.
In this case, it was the higher shooting percentage that made the difference. And earned them the W.
And it'll go down as their first official win of the new year.
And so they'll take the first game of the season series, a team they'll only see twice. They're certainly happy to start it off with a win.
And we watched one guy all night long, guys, and looking at the stats just confirms what a dominant game he had. What a night tonight it was for LeBron.
And the way he was able to dice up their defense.
Yes, sir.
He really made things easy for everyone else on his team. Inspired tonight. They fought hard and at crucial points just made the play. And especially during
well, another one. There you go. Another dunk on your head, bitch.
Yeah, they sucked the energy out of this arena. Tremendous effort on the road. And when you're on the road, you can't be tentative coming into a game like this. I thought their aggressive approach was the difference.
Back to Davis. Stolen by Caldwell Pope. Pass to Caruso. Oh, missed it.
One more. Boy, we beat you to blow your ass out. 94-76.
Difficult to wear by a nice margin.
Had to show you how to play with the Lakers, bro. Step your game up.
This one was over well before the final buzzer. The fake.
See, guys, few rebounds, 6 assists, but 12 minutes, 2 points. Man, come on. Caruso, you didn't show out too much. Beat him almost on everything. He even shot 3 12-pointers. I don't need no 3 pointers. points in the paint, 72. I destroyed his ass in the paint. Damn, my bench even. He don't know how to play, man. He trash. He don't know how to play with the. And I'm not used to this new roster all the way. I don't feel comfortable. They definitely not as good as the last. Yeah. It's all she wrote.